of peace. But the strain was too great. His office, against his...